I'm just saying, those eyes. You've been cooking lots in here. Smells good.
Exactly fighting. All they gotta do is light up their powder and burn.
Then they're prepared to die for the absolute. Good.
Dying.
Has not returned, and half of the intruders escaped your guards.
Sorry, mistress. We mucked up.
Until their sanctuary is found, I will take something precious from you every hour that passes. A trinket, a tongue, a limb.
Ain't no use without my limbs. The lad'll make the prisoner squeal soon enough, I swear.
Silence now, creature. Or I will silence you forever.
As she turns to you, her thoughts mingle with yours. A cold hand caressing your brain. The chamber melts away to reveal a dark, endless nowhere. In it, you see a vision. The drow listens as a pale-eyed young woman whispers in her ear. One of those the voice spoke of. One of the chosen. The vision fades away.
A half-drow, but a true soul. The Absolute's blessings may atone for the impurities of your blood. Now, you must hunt with me. In her name. Why do you ask? Surely you feel the Absolute moving through me, just as I feel her in you. Now, you must hunt with me. In her name. Worshippers of a false god. Their existence is an insult to the Absolute's claim on this region. There is a weapon the Absolute seeks. I'm sure those wretches have it hidden away there. We will find it amongst the dead and the ashes.
Her excitement is palpable. She lingers on thoughts of victory, of unbelievers' blood spilled, and of the weapon. She will seize it in the Absolute's name. You feel Shadowheart's anxiety. The weapon the Absolute seeks, it's the artifact that she carries. The same one that protected you as you entered the Goblin camp. Her mind focuses. The cultists cannot discover that the weapon they seek is within their grasp.
The thief, whimpering in our dungeon, tried to flee to their sanctuary. We will continue to remove parts of him until he tells us exactly where it is.
He's been resilient, but he'll talk.
She is seeking the grove you visited. Already you feel her mind closing around yours.
Thank you.
Speak, true soul. The hunt must begin soon.
You would dare. Guards, to me!
This is my time.
Those ranks.
soldier. Handy.
It might be useful.
I've seen flumps and owlbears and squiddies, but never seen nothing like you. Gotta sharpen these spears. No time for conversing with whatever it is you are.
If I were you, I'd get me ass back to the party before somebody put me to work.
This ain't the party, pal. We're working here.
What are you casting aspersions on the Absolute?
Oh, defender of the people.
Your tongue and cram it up.
Longing for small spaces, stone walls hugging close, confining. There is a light here, in the tight space beneath the floor. Secret things that shine.
Libel.
These things have stayed interesting.
I'm liable to smash your face if you go casting aspersions. Magslin weren't lying when he said anyone could join the Absolute's ranks.
Keep moving, lest you're wanting a clubbing and drubbing. Make your own move, and Boss Ragslin will chew you up and spit out the chunks.
Thank you. My faith will guide me.
I just love it.
Where am I needed?
Can't afford to stay idle. No time to dally.
The pride of the gate.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
A hero at heart.
What a charmer.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
Let's hope this gives us some answers.
A welcome rest.
Silence. You'll interrupt the ritual.
I command you, corpse. Speak. Reveal truth to the Absolute. By Balderan's bones. Nothing. Must be reading it wrong. Shugan al Shukok.
This is the big boss. Strike him down.
The hobgoblin turns to you, and the parasite squirms in your skull. You taste the ale on his tongue and the bile in his soul. The visions cloud your inner eye for a brief moment once again. You see the hobgoblin bowing before the armored elf you'd glimpsed before. the elf speaks of the hunt for a great weapon, and the rewards that will go to whoever finds it. The hobgoblin's eyes gleam hungrily.
Never saw a true soul like you. But you got the Absolute's blessing.
He doesn't speak his next words, yet they still rattle your skull from within.
You ever talk to a dead squid? Now's your chance.
This Mind Flayer's build is smaller, its garb plainer. A fearsome creature even in death, but not the one that tormented you. Yet it too roamed the Nautiloid. It would have seen you, known you.
Absolute says the dead Squiddy had a weapon. I reckon the killer nabbed it and scooted off to that looter camp. We find who killed it, and we find who took that weapon. So settle in. Heretic!
He doesn't speak his next words, yet the-
You ever talk to a dead squid? Now's your chance. Guess you're a thick one, so I'll tell it straight. We're gonna make the carcass talk. Absolute says the dead squiddy had a weapon. I reckon the killer nabbed it. We find who killed it, and we find who took that weapon.